Walter, put the knife down.
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. See it on his face. Wasn't sure then, but now.
We didn't do anything.
Where'd you get the knife then?
We found it in the shack.
Is Nick a good man, or is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter. He saved my life.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge?
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. But it happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
You know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
What's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell. Former must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going too.
No! It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down.
Does anyone know how to do this? Great.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me. Damn it, it's too dark. We have to shut this thing down.
Something ain't right.
Yeah. We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
They're behind us.
Look at this place.
You believe this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere. Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.